Hi guys, today I want to teach you how to flow to camel. This is a drill that is very common in Ashtanga or in other Hatha yoga exercises. And basically what we're going to do, we're going to go to downward facing dog. And we're just going to basically exhale and get deep into the pose, super deep into the pose. Now we're gonna tuck our belly in and we're gonna pull it up. We're gonna pull our diaphragm up. Once we have this effect, this extending effect, we're gonna look forward. Now we're looking forward, our drishti or vision is right in between the mat and we're kind of visualizing, we're visualizing where we wanna go. We're jumping. Now both feet are together. We're going to engage the pulavanta, we're going to engage the lower belly, midline, exhale, and we will try to jump at the inhale. Okay. But first we're gonna practice. This is a practice for this jump. So we have to practice. Practice make the master, right? So do it 30, 40 times a day until you master it. Again. This is floating to camel. And once we're here, we basically extend and expand, exhaling, inhaling, expanding into a camel pose. This was floating to camel. Namaste. Thank you.